You, Nick, plumbers, electricians, heating and air conditioning installers, these are the people we all need when something goes wrong in our house. But trade industry workers are mostly retiring, and college students aren't considering the trade industries. Joining us this morning is Josh Allen to talk about this. Josh, thanks for being here.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.
Tell me a little bit about the gap that you all are seeing in your industry.
Well, the problem is that there's a lot of old guys in the industry that are retiring, and there are no new people coming into the industry. So there's no co-op in high school. You know, there's not really any job training in high school, and there's nobody coming into the industry because, you know, a lot of people have this stigma about a good job. What is a good job? Mm-hmm. You know, are the trades a good job? Well, we have jobs that are 100,000 plus. We have jobs starting out. You know, an apprentice out of our program can start out making $40,000 to $60,000 their first year with no college debt. And that's pretty exciting for us, and we're trying to get the word out to let people know that these opportunities are there. There are good jobs available. They're here in Charlotte, and we're looking for
Absolutely.
Them.
Absolutely, and as we see more homes grow up and just growth in the Charlotte area, the demand for what you all do.
The demand is going up, the supply is going up, but the people who can actually do the work is going down, and at a dramatic rate.
So tell me a little bit about the concept behind your apprentice program.
Okay, so what we're offering is we're offering an apprenticeship program at zero charge to the student. The student will come through about 5 months of training. It is technical hands-on training. Mm-hmm. When the student is done, we'll give them a pretty decent tool bag. It's about $2,000 worth of tools, everything they'll need to start their job. They'll go into a truck with an average technician. After the 5 months, they're guaranteed a job as long as they graduate from the program. They'll have no debt. And they'll have an exciting career where the sky's the limit, you know.
And a way to provide for themselves
and their family.
Absolutely. And if people are interested in, how can they get more information? And who are you looking for?
We're not really looking for an individual person. We're looking for an attitude, a person who can learn, a person who will take instruction, you know, a person who's passionate, dedicated, who wants to earn a living for their family. And, you know, it's not really an age limit or a demographic we're looking for. We're looking for the right people. You can log on to our website, charlotteac.com, get all the information there. You can call the office at 1 hour air. They can give you the information. We're having an open house actually today. We're having another one on Thursday. We're accepting applicants probably to the end of the month. And it's going to be a great opportunity for some folks in our community.
I was going to say, it could be life-changing for
absolutely,
some folks out there. Josh Allen, thanks so much for coming in and sharing those details with us.
Thanks
we appreciate your time. Stay with us. We are back with more Good Day Charlotte after the break.